The Human Resource and Administration Division is a strategic business partner at the GIPC. The division works closely with management to ensure that at all times we have the required human resource with the relevant skills and competences to deliver on the mandate of the GIPC as spelled out in the GIPC Act 2013 at Access 5, by that is to encourage, promote and facilitate investment into the Ghanaian economy. The division ensures that the human resource is trained and retrained in relevant training programs to provide services in line with global trends and also to handle professionally all investment related issues, because we all know that per our mandate we are to attract investments. So our staff are trained such that they give professional services in marketing the country to attract investments. We provide advisory services to our investors as done by Research and Business Development Division. We have the aftercare services that ensures that our investors are well taken care of, so that at least we make our investors happy and then we can attract more investments. As part of our function, the division creates the right environment to foster good relationship, and by this we mean relationship between staff and management and among staff. And by this, we have good culture of transparency, we have effective communication, and most importantly, we also have our team building activities that brings us together at all times, and this fosters very good relationship for productivity. By the caliber of staff that the center recruits with the relevant skills and competences, that by training and retraining our staff, we can confidently say that from our front office you get professional services, and then the services we render here we can say are up to the global standards to our investors. Our current investors and prospective investors are assured of a high quality service at all times, and we urge our investors to come directly to the GIPC and they will have all their questions answered and all the services that they need will be rendered at the center. Ghana has a stable political environment. We have the well educated and trainable human resource and good connectivity to the other West African countries and Europe. And by the act of the GIPC, all investors are to register with the Ghana Investment Promotion Center for benefits like tax exemptions, quotas, and partnerships. So, come grow in Ghana and grow with Ghana.